Lutheran Counseling Services is beyond grateful for our admin team, and today we want to celebrate each member of our team. Andrea Riker is our operations director, and we are so thankful for the work she does behind the scenes to keep our finances in order here at LCS. Laura Blank has served many roles at LCS, but I believe we have paired her in the exact role for the talents that God has blessed her with. She is our development director and works hard every day to share the story of the work that we do with those who seek to support us. If you didn't know, Carly Smith has been part of our team for about a year now, and she's studying to get a master's in social work. We are so blessed to have her working mostly with our insurance filings and staying diligent to make sure we're getting paid for the work that we do. Christian Q has been a breath of fresh air at the front desk. He and Chris are some of the first people that talk to all of our clients that enter our offices or pick up the phone. We are so blessed it is his face and his voice that meets with our clients each day at the front desk. Chris Armstrong has been connected to LCS from its very beginning, and we are blessed to have her serve at the front desk. As many of you shared, she is like our office mom, not only taking care of our clients, but also working hard to take care of our therapists as well. Thank you all from the bottom of our hearts for the ways that you care for LCS, for the ways that you care for us as therapists, and for how you show up each and every day for the clients that we serve. We could not do the work that we do without the five of you.